You live to be 100, you ain't even halfway through your life yet.
Criminals don't live that long. Henry ain't gonna live that long. He's a drunk and a killer.
Hey man, don't you talk that way about me. I ain't no killer. Some people gotta come and that's all. Like that guy over there, you see him? He's waving us down like I got nothing better to do.
I know exactly what you mean. What? Because his car broke down means that we gotta stop going where we gotta go? Whoa!
That boy had it coming, getting in our way and all.
Well, nobody mess with bad, bad Henry Lee Lucas.
Where are we going anyway?
No matter. We're just going. Leaving so soon?
Duke is dead, boss.
Do me a favor, don't call him the Duke.
He's dead. He came out of the hotel just like he was meant to. That cop was with him. Rakinski.
What happened?
They walked to his car, nice and slow, and Frank has the Duke right in his visor.
So my Duke is dead.
What?
Is my Duke is dead.
Did you just hear the story? He got shot in the head?
Yeah, I heard. But you don't hear me, huh? Did you idiots make sure that he's dead?
What?
You say what one more time, I'll shoot that stupid grin off your face. Hey, I'm serious.
I shot him in the head, Joe. He shot him right in the head.
Okay, it's a very simple question, and I want a very simple answer. Is he dead, yes or no?
I think, Joe, if you shoot somebody in the head, yes, he should be dead. All right, sure, you know, okay? There is a teeny-weeny little chance.
A teeny-weeny?
A tiny-whiny.
A tiny-whiny, teeny-weeny? Are you two shit for brains, totally stoned? It isn't that hard, is it? You're supposed to kill Madukas. Pop a cap in him, blow him up, burn him, chop him into pieces, cut his throat, drown him, nail him to a cross. I don't give a shit. The only thing I care about is he dead? Yes or no?
He certainly looked dead.
Okay, you two dipshits. You go and find Madukas now.
Boss, the man has a bullet in his head. We have so many things to take care of. That's a waste of time.
You know what's a waste?
Put the gun down. I said, put the gun down. We'll get the gun. So, here we are again. But someone's missing. Where's Madukas?
He's dead.
Funny. Real funny. Seriously. Where is Madukas?
He's dead. Really.
But Harry, that means your job is done now, and that means we can all go home.
Shut up. Where is he?
Why would I lie about that?
Because you want to save your ass, that's why. Well, you hide him somewhere and then you tell me he's dead? That's your plan? Great plan.
But it's true.
Really? Where's the body?
Harry, we can all go home, come on.
Shut up. Where's the body?
In the morgue.
Then that's where we're going. Missy, you seem to know the way, so why don't you go up front and show me?
But I was...
Shut up. Let's go.
The Manor Awards.
I thought I'd just go with the tux and satin chaps with my ass plug cufflink.
That's the publisher. Left the trophy case open again.
Oh, Barbara, that wasn't me.
Dulce. Shh. I got a fart.
You got a what?
I got a fart.
Well, hold it.
Shh. I hear something. I think the building is squeaking.
Maybe it's a bird.
You idiot! Ah! Bigelow!
Robin has cut the bullshit. I've already hooked up with like 7 or 8 guys like you this week. But I figured, hey, it's still early. I can maybe squeeze in one more before I hop on the plane. Excuse me? I've had my ass kissed and my dick sucked by the biggest and best in this town. So, if you want a piece of this, you're gonna have to work for it, buddy.
And how exactly would I do that?
To me, service is the key. When I look at you, I ask myself, is this guy gonna give me really good service?